I just want to say something. I talked to Leonard Nimoy the night before he passed away. We were 2 hours on the phone talking about everything. He was a wonderful, wonderful man, and I loved him very much. We're going to miss him a hell of a lot more than the other guy.